Hey guys, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. So for today, we're gonna do a vegan taste test. So for today, I have two products from Morningstar Farms. These Morningstar Vegetizers, they're pepperoni pizza bites, and they're new and I wanted to give them a shot, as well as the Morningstar Farms buffalo patties. I recently did a video on Fruffalo's that was by, I forgot the brand. What was the brand? Anyways, I wanted to give these a shot. Protein looks good on this. So, oh, hello, sir. Sir, what are you doing? Okay, so I wanted to give these a try and let's see how it goes. First of all, they came out smelling amazing out of the microwave, I gotta tell you that. So this right now is the buffalo patty by Morningstar, and I have to tell you, I really liked it, guys. That was a tie with the Boca Burgers that I like a lot. And so these right here are the pizza bites, and these two guys, honestly. Now for me, I didn't find a lot of cheese in there. They had cheese, don't get me wrong. I like a lot of cheese though. So, I mean, if you're a cheese lover and you wanna, you know, make sure that you get a lot of cheese, what you can do is warm these up and then just, you know, put some, look me, I'm going for another one. I'm telling you, they're really good, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. So what you could do is warm these up, make sure that they have cooked in the microwave, and then throw a little mozzarella over them for a little extraness. Guys, I gotta tell you, I was really happy with both of these. Now, you know me, I like to try things without any condiments, without any anything. And like I said, if it tastes good without any condiments, it's gonna taste even better with the extras on it. So thank you so much for joining me in today's video, guys. These are really delicious. I hope you give them a shot. Let me know what you think. Thank you for stopping by. Take care and God bless. Bye.